button and turn it on. I hit that and it came up with highlights. So that was something I wanted to go back to. The last frame. Huh?
No, it did not.
It's part of the editing thing, I believe.